Gold, like fearless finisher, gold poster out there. No, I remember it was called Contact. Gold Contact. It was Gold Contact, Gold Relentless. Like, wow. Well, I remember when I played on that build, I never even had to like put it in. Like, it was really good. I just keep shooting it. And once they start coming out to guards, it's like half a step behind them. I think people just like how like you can shoot without being a pure shooter. Right, 19 is like if you didn't have shooting in the world, you shouldn't really be shooting. You needed at least like shooting. Yeah, like you need to be at least like a strategy. So if you're a defense player, like where you gotta shoot. Now
what?
You know what I was trying to look at? YouTube cool, they are similar, but no one has it.
No, 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 no,
no, no, no, no,
no, people would give up having perimeter defense completely, but when you're choosing, like, you don't see
it. No, 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 okay, I'll still work
on it. What I've heard about perimeter is that it affects you.